Hey, what's up, everybody? Arboots here, and welcome to Star Fox Adventures. Playing this on the Dolphin emulator, and we'll see how it goes. It's crashed a few times, but yeah, I guess this is a flashback game. And normally, I apologize, but normally when I do, like, these videos, I start at, like, either the very beginning or extremely close to the beginning of the game. This is about 3 hours in, maybe about 2.5 hours of a skilled player. But, yeah, if one of my friends sees that I'm playing this, he's probably gonna be upset about it because it seems like any time I bring up this game, he talks about how much he hates it. So, Star Fox Adventures, yeah. I will probably be saving pretty frequently because I'm paranoid about the game crashing a lot. This game runs okay. In the past, in, like, I guess an older version of Dolphin, this game would hardly run at all. But I guess some of the beta builds are much more stable. Oh, hello.
The Sharp Claw have imprisoned me in this infernal cave. If you can bring me frost weeds, I'll be strong enough to get myself out. Perhaps the young prince can help you. Hurry, boy!
Oh, bad people. The combat in this game is subpar. It's press A, and press A again, and keep pressing A, and then press A when you're done. Oh. So, you may have noticed in the cutscene and a little bit right now, but the audio is a little choppy at times. It's usually only in cutscenes. And I guess apparently right now. Oh gosh. So clearly I'm not playing this game for the combat. If I wanted good combat, I'd play The Witcher. Because that actually has combat. I would hardly even call this combat. And I'm still trying to figure out if I actually think this game is good, or if it's like pure nostalgia that makes me actually enjoy playing the game. Hello. Well, it's the first time I've seen that happen. Oh. And got him. So I've been trying other games with the Dolphin emulator. I don't remember if I ended up making a video where I was using the Dolphin emulator. I feel like I did. I don't remember what game it was. It could have been Crash Tag Team Racing, but I don't remember if that was the Dolphin emulator or the... Wait, am I doing this right? Because I just noticed the health bar on this guy. Also, these people continuously show up. I feel like I'm doing this wrong. Okay, I guess I'll keep playing until I fail. Then I'll try something different. There we go. First crash. If this happens too much, then you're probably not seeing this. But first off, I'd like to say, what does this mean? Like, CPU thread is too fast. Yes or no? What do you mean, yes or no?
The Sharp Claw have imprisoned me in this infernal cave. If you can bring me frost weeds, I'll be strong enough
bring
to
him
get
frost weeds.
Out.
Okay, yeah. Perhaps I think I was doing that completely wrong.
Hurry, boy.
But let's see. Usually I think about this. Hold on, here we go. Pause and save. I usually save after every... I just saw through that, the ice there. Do I actually... Oh my gosh, I actually have to push these over there. Put away. Nice to know they kind of float, towards him. Come on, Fox, what are you doing? Hey, whoa, I see you over there. Stop. I can't. Fox, would you please turn, hit him? Oh, gosh. There we go. Stop it! So what was that? That was two? I needed six or something? There we go. That's just what I needed. Stop! There we go. So before I got this computer, I got Super Smash Bros. Melee working, so I'll have to install that again one of these days, and that is a possibility for another video. But I'm not gonna guarantee anything because the emulators are really screwy and very bad. So, I don't know. Turok Evolution might be one, because I've actually played that game, and I don't think I've had a crash in that game yet, so... That game is more stable than this thing. Oh my gosh, I think they're stopping that other one. Where'd it go? What? I mean, they are also hitting the tree, which is kind of helping me. Stop. Okay. Ow. Oh my gosh, despawned. Sweet. Put it away. There you go. Come on. So I don't know if they're actually doing damage to these, or if they're just preventing them from going where they're supposed to be going, and then they just despawn with time. Oh my gosh, they disappeared again? Wow! You know what? I don't know if I care this much about this dinosaur that I don't know. Like, is he actually going to help me? Oh, I'm not. Stop. Let me guess, you stopped those two? What are you- Stop, where are you going? Oh. Unfortunately, this is probably something that I have to do. It's not something that I can just skip. I don't know what this game has in terms of side missions. I'm sure it has some, but... Yeah, you got three? You got a third? Thank you. Halfway there. Only 10 minutes. Alright. I think the key is to not kill these guys, because then they just respawn. Also, this game, like, I don't know if this was... Get out of my way. I don't know if this game came out before, like, the ability to move cameras was a thing. What? But, it's really awkward to have to, like, hit left trigger every once in a while so that your camera is behind your character. I don't understand the path that these things are taking either. Okay, follow this one. And push it back down the hill. Get out of my way. Stop it. Please, don't. You know what? I'm not doing this again, so... if I crash when I'm at 5 out of 6, I will probably just leave this guy to die. Oh, you getting sucked in? Please? Thank you! Should I save again? Whoa! I don't know where you got that other one from, but I'll take it.
Ah, the young prince! Who is this with you?
This is please. My friend, Fox McCloud! My
fur OP.
Find you.
Well, I am Garunda Tay. Spellstone Gatekeeper of Darkeyes.
Ah. So this is pretty much what every cutscene was like before I updated Dolphin to the beta build. Except even worse, this is at like 47 FPS. Before it was at like 30. So apparently this game doesn't handle fur well at all.
Discovered that I was a gatekeeper. He gave me an ultimatum. Allow him
aha.
To take the spellstone back into the sacred land, or he would destroy my tribe. I could not risk the safety of the entire planet, so I refused to help. My daughter did not think this way, and so to save the tribe, she opened the gateway herself. Scales did not destroy my tribe. He enslaved them instead. My daughter dishonored me. You must search for the spellstone within Darkeyes Mines and return it to the Volcano Force Point Temple. Only then will the spellstone's power be returned. I will open the gate.
Oh. I didn't realize you were magical. I don't... Oh no, please. Oh, save, thank you. Oh, I thought it wasn't gonna let me. Okay, I didn't actually read that. I think you said something about Peppy.
Scanners indicate.
So I gotta
scanners indicate
go.
That this is your current position. Flashing dots.
8 foot.
Scanners indicate
nice
that
mountain.
This is your current... Check the details.
Oops. I'll be fine. Maybe. I think I know where to go. Hey guy. So, in addition to trying some more Dolphin games, I tried getting Frogger to work on my PC, but... I got it to start up a couple times, but, anytime I would, like, okay, oh, that's right, I have to give this guy something. Okay, never mind, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm wasting my time with those. But, the few times I was able to actually get it started up, anytime I would leave, like, the main menu screen, it would instantly freeze and crash. And then usually, wow, that was close. Then usually after that, it wouldn't even let me start up the game. So I don't know what to do about that. I would love to get it working because that was a fun game. But I don't know. I can't make any promises about that either. Ow. Stop. take it that this is what I'm supposed to do. Stop spinning. Probably should have. Okay, never mind. Oh, hi. Thank you. Oh, small ones. Ow. Oh, I didn't know you dropped those. Secret. Secret, secret. I've got a secret. What'd you find? Oh, one of those things. I recently, bought a bag that allows me to carry more of those. Nope. I'm pressing the wrong buttons because I see press B and, I press... I don't know. The X and the B button are switched around from the GameCube controls and the Xbox controller, so I get confused when it asks me to hit certain buttons. So I'm gonna assume this water is bad. No? Oh, no, it's bad. Okay. Wow, you just powered through that. Not a care in the world. Climb up, please. Climb up, please. Fox, don't do this to yourself. Okay, you're not able to climb on those. Well, I'll just sit here and die because I can't go anywhere. Wow, that's the first time I've died in this. Oh, that's right, there's this. What if I say no? I say yes, because I think it just puts me in the exact same spot. But I did also save, like, right before I did all this crap. Oh, cheat tokens. I don't remember what these were. I don't know if I ever bought them. Just a giant coin. You have collected cheat token. Take it to the maze. Yeah! So is that's what the maze is for? I'll have to go back there. I'll especially have to go back there because, I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to be going. So, I'll just go somewhere I know I can go. However, this is all new stuff to me, so... Oh. That was quite the jump. Yeah, I can just climb up this, so... Kind of. There we go. No damage taken. Oh yeah, will you tell me what I'm... You're asleep. Wake up. Or, you know what? Can I just... No, I can't. How do I get to the other side of that? Hey guys. Your prisoner has escaped. I don't know if you're aware of that. I can't get in there. Can I shoot you, though? Oh, I don't think so. I could... Actually, how do I go back? Oh, right, the tunnel right here. I could... That's Slippy. Check out Peppy's Dinosaur Planet map to see where to head next.
Peppy here! I'll display the world map!
So I have all of the maps? Huh. I thought there were more shops.
Flashing dots! Show where you need to go next!
Huh. Flashing dots. Thorntail Hollow. Okay then. Back to Thorntail Hollow. I love the soundtrack in Thorntail Hollow. Oh gosh, these things. Ow. Is there... No, there's just boxes. So this room coming up... You're five? Okay, you're five. This room coming up doesn't make any sense to me. So it has, like, all this stuff to, like, help you make it through this room faster. Will you please stand on the pressure plate? Just gonna stay. Is that good enough? It's not good enough. Oh my gosh. Stay? No? Why won't you come over here? But yeah. I'm like, oh, hey, this is real convenient. They, like, give you this option to switch the water flow to make you swim faster. But then I thought about it a little more. I'm like, why is this thing here to begin with? Why is it not just a normal hallway? Because there is, like, there's, like, fuel cells you can pick up over here, but, you know, they didn't have to have this really stupid sewer water that you're supposed to swim through. You can come back, I guess. Wow, you are real fast. There's a couple times where he's teleported. Like, he's in a room, then I'll turn around, then he's outside of the room. It's weird. It's magical. Where do I buy original soundtrack to this game? I don't even know if every area has a soundtrack, because as I was thinking about this soundtrack, I didn't even notice one in the other area. And that hole over there reminds me. I picked up... or I dug up one of those things. The I don't know what they are. Yeah, over here. I can pick you up. So, flashing. I mean, I am in Thorntail.
Read the information on screen. I hope my information...
Slippy here!
Gatekeeper has opened the vortex to the Dark Ice Mines. But the R-Wing? R-Wing? Air-Wing? R-Wing? Needs extra fuel. Search high and low in the areas you've already... Yeah, is it going to require more than 21 fuel cells? These things are kind of everywhere. Watch it only take one. It's like, I hope you found enough. Like, I could accidentally run into one of these. They're not... Also, why would I waste my money in buying it? You have enough fuels to reach... Yeah. Hold on. I have 21 currently. I want to see how much this takes. I vaguely remember these fuel cells, too. But I don't remember if it's, like... Anytime you want to go to a different place, you have to use fuel cells, or if it's like a one-time thing. Is our planet, Dark Ice Mines. I will say, this whole space sequence makes no point. But makes no point? Makes no sense. There's no point to it. That's what I meant to say. I mean, yeah, sure, it's interesting, but, like, it's like, I flew right into that one. It's like, okay, no, how do I speed up and slow down? Okay, there we go. I've only collected one gold ring. Oh. Never mind. I'll be fine. Yeah. If I can make it there. I remember back in the day when I'd like played this when it was still a thing. What are you? Okay. There were some of these places where I, like, legitimately struggled to actually get... Yeah, I don't care. I got enough. Don't tell me what to do, Slippy. I mean, that one was fairly easy, and... Like, I felt like I was really terrible on that one, and I made it pretty much no problem. So I don't know how... Oh, this... Dark Ice Mines has a severe lack of ice. I'm gonna assume it took four fuel, or five fuel cells. Yeah. Okay. And save. Like, I probably save more frequently in this than in Skyrim. I guess they all lead to the same place. Oh. I just realized I'm at full health. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. You hit me. Is that Tricky that's breathing heavily like that? Ah! Speaking of Tricky, I have to see if I could get SSX Tricky working. I had that working on my old computer with like the old version of Dolphin, so it's probably going to work. It'd be really weird if it didn't. Can I actually take him? Okay, I can't take him out with normal hits. Ha! Do it! Do it! What's in here? I'll just slowly make my way through. No problem. Gosh, it makes no sense that they can block that. I'm not entirely sure what I'm shooting at them. It's just like a fire thing, but the fact that they can block it with a mace doesn't really make sense. Who is that? Oh wait, let me feed you. That's good. Who's making those? A key! This is a shackle key. Is it unlock? Is it unlock Snowhorn leg shackles? Who's that guy? Is that or a dragon? Or dinosaur? It's probably someone I haven't even met yet. Who have I seen that's in shackles? Have I seen anyone? I don't know. Can't go in there. Nothing. Are you... Hello. You know what? I'm just not even gonna talk to you. Use a key before?
Thank you for releasing me. If you're heading down into the mine, then please look out for Belina Tay, the gatekeeper's daughter. She didn't mean to get us into this mess by telling Scales about the spellstone. She did what she thought was right. Please help her.
Okay, lady. I'll keep a lookout for her.
This might be of use to you. I found it while I was working. It looked important, so I hid it from the sharp claws.
Yeah! This cutscene happens way too frequently. A bridge cog. If you find the machine that it fits, then you'll be able to open the new route. Great! I assume it's this thing. Don't make me watch that again, please. I mean, you didn't seem like you were too upset about being in shackles. I mean, you're still here. Oh, there we go. I'm really glad I saved. Okay, I'm back. I thought that when I saved, it brought me to, like, the exact same location. Apparently it does not. There we go. I feel like this is supposed to have some significance. I can't... Oh, that's right. I forgot that every time you reload the save, it removes, like, your quick attack or whatever it's called. So I'm gonna do that after this. Get him, Fox. There we go, Fire Blaster. Eh. Hello, goodbye. Oh my gosh, aiming is so terrible. Oh, I had a little friendly fire action, no big deal. I guess I'm going down. Ow. Oh, is this where it goes? Wow, that grew in size. Great. Success. Oh, there we go. Almost ran straight into the water there. So pretty much all of the games that I've gotten on the emulator have been games that I've already actually played. Like, they were games that I had when I actually owned a real GameCube. I think the only game that I've played that I didn't have on a real GameCube was Time Splitters. Possibly? I think so. I don't know. I did actually have, like, a pretty decent sized list of games on my old computer. Would you please get out of the mammoth so I can hit you? No parry, just a normal block. Oh, I was gonna pick that up.
I am forever in your debt. I see your little friend has yet to learn his flame command.
What?
Go on, youngster. Give it a go.
Wow.
If I wasn't so exhausted, I could help you through the main gate. I need some food.
What? Not gonna lie, that was pretty stupid. I see your friend has yet to learn how to breathe fire. Go on, try it. Oh, look, you know how to do it now. With absolutely no, like, explanation of how you're supposed to do it, you just pretend you can breathe fire and you just breathe fire. So, use flame. Was he gonna use? Is that what those torches are for on Thorntail? Even though they're already on fire? I don't know. Would you stop? When am I gonna get more health? Can I go all the way down there? I feel like I should use this more frequently. Oh, there's that. Watch out, they're tricky. I'm gonna go down and see what I can see. Whoa, sick dodge. I'm a little curious who like came up with the names of things in this. Oh, I hope this doesn't kill me instantly. Like, let me guess. Ah, you set me on fire. What are you doing? Fine. Oh.
Yeah.
What are you? Wow. You wasted my time going through that cutscene and then you didn't even tell. Alpine Root. Is that for me? I think it might be just a health thing. I don't know. There. Oh my gosh. Just in case this instant kills me, I should probably save. But I've already made it this far. I can't stop in the middle. Oh dear. That's probably not. It's probably not the best place to go. For solid rock, these things bounce a lot. After all, I did collect an alpine root. What? There's nothing over here? Oh, I can take one more of you. I hate you. Stop. I can't. Thank you. That should not have been that difficult. Actually, the map shows that there's more over here. That might just be. Oh, yeah, I guess that's the place I already went. Oh, I was gonna say, how do I get back up? But apparently, I just walk. I might have to contact Slippy again. Slippy, what do? Show me the way. Someone can help you, but he's weak from the attack, so you need to feed him alpine roots. Oh! Well, I thought that was mine to keep. Alpine. Yeah! Oh my gosh.
I need more.
You son of a bitch. You're fine. I mean, you've already eaten more than I have. Jump! Wow, learn to grab ledges. Ever play a platformer game, Star Fox? Try it again. Oh gosh. Okay. That was not good. Is that a cave over there? I guess I can't really tell. It looks like one. Sorry about the yellow text that shows up on the screen when I save. There might be a way to disable that in the Dolphin emulator, but I don't know. I haven't really looked into it. Personally, it doesn't bother me. Wrecked. Don't even try. That was even worse. Oh, almost fell in the water. There might be another path. Did you respawn? You did respawn. I made it! I don't even need you. Oh. I guess let's do it just for completion's sake. Well. That was my bad, I guess. Ow. You're apparently too short to be able to use that. I could go back in there. I mean, the game probably wants me to talk to the mammoths more. Spellstone to save our tribe. Okay, you didn't actually give me any insight to anything. Can I talk to you again? Kinda scares up the spell that's sewn into the mine. Right. Is that the hole at the end of that pathway? I mean, I could always just save and jump down there. Ow. I will save right here. I guess it doesn't really matter, because if I reload, then it'll bring me all the way back to the entrance. I didn't mean to hit down. Oh, that didn't even kill me. You what? Let me do that again. Does that make any sense? Didn't even take any health, although it, for some reason, removed the mapping of my fire blaster. Ooh. Oh my gosh, what camera, what are you doing? I thought those things heal the full health. I guess there's other things, but... Oh, right, I guess I just have to find more alpine roots. This place isn't that big. And I hope I won't have to resort to buying them. Whoops, I didn't want to do that. However, I might be missing some things. Oh. This is something obvious that I'm missing. Try not to get set on fire again. Wow, that was really close. Can I set you on fire? It's worked in the past. Okay. Flame. That's real dramatic. You know, you did just light a fire on. Yeah, there you go. Ow, I thought I killed you. That was interesting. I'm gonna feed you some more. This is a really obnoxious gameplay feature. Like, I don't know why you can't just, like, automatically feed it to him. So am I going down there? That's a cutscene that I would rather not watch again. Whoops, whoops. Oh, it's not it. Oh. I thought there was still water in there. Great, I have to push an ice cube. Will you drop health for me, please? No, just that. Flame. Flame on. Oh, okay. Please don't melt my icebox. Or get in my way. Classic NPCs getting in your way. I can't even push it anymore. Is it not supposed to go in here? What is the point of that? Game, would you quit making me use Tricky? I don't want to have to focus on feeding him. I guess this is probably how I'm supposed to get back up. I can't look up. So I have to push this all the way back. Please don't. You're gonna hit me. Please. Oh. Yeah. Uh-huh. No. Climb. Thank you. Alright. I'm assuming that's all I need because... Get wrecked. Because, this place is not that big and I've explored it all. So I would have no idea where... Oh, that's not good. So I have no idea where it would put other alpine roots. So you better be two and done.
I'm so
hungry. Dang it. Ah.
I need food.
Yep. Good enough to break down a giant door?
Get on my back. Let's smash those gates.
Okay. Save. What? Oh. Wow. You are incredibly slow. I hope I don't have to take you very far. And I hope this is where I'm supposed to be taking you. I hope I actually have to be on it. Bang. Yeah. Tricky, what are you doing? Prepare to get wrecked. Do they not say anything? I distinctly remember hearing words from them from my first time playing. Maybe it's only like some of General Skills's people. Things, whatever. I would love to look around to see if there's like someone behind me. Are we gonna be doing some satanic rituals here? Like, what is this? Ah, X marks the spot. I see. Can you seriously not move? Okay. No. Please don't burn your face off. Am I done with you? I see that over there, but I think that's another thing for Tricky. Ah. Because this is too high of a drop for Fox McCloud. I need a platform to get off. But wait. I just dropped off and I'm perfectly fine. Thanks, game.
Flame.
Flame on. Yeah, what's over here? I haven't been here. I'm probably getting ahead of myself. Oh, nope, there's something. Oh, I need 3 gears. Whoops. Blast off. Nope, that's what I was supposed to do. Where was that X, though? Damn guy, what are you doing? You fool. Oh, you're actually, like, shooting at me. Hey, here's the X. Ow. Nope. Okay. Proceed with caution, I guess. I don't want to fall off again. Up again. Up and at him. didn't have a good enough running start there. Didn't want to jump. 2 whole feet? No, I need a running start for that. Maybe I am just supposed to power through this. There we go. Play it safe. Perfect. You got a pathway from me right to you. Oh. But the mammoth I just saved. Do I get to use this cannon? Do you really need a telescope? Yeah, telescope. Do you really need... Mm-hmm. Oh. Why is that incredibly laggy? That doesn't seem promising. It'd be nice to have at least a little bit of an indicator of where I'm shooting. Oh, wait, I get it. Nope. That barely takes anything from my staff meter. One day I will hit this. Got it. Wow, he did not care about that. There you go. Double kill? Nope, not even a single kill. This is like the worst cannon ever. Can I just go down there and shoot them? I'd probably have... or hit him, not shoot. I'd probably have much better luck. How far can I shoot this? To space. Into orbit. Oh! I did actually have to get rid of them, though. You know what? Now that I think about it, like when that one guy came out of there, he's like, "Oh my gosh, there's an enemy manning our cannon." You know, we'll just wander around as if he's not there, anyways. Don't matter to me. Oh, hi. Wow, that's snowy. The satanic portal is gone. I guess it wasn't a portal, it was a barrier. Another cog! Which cog? Yeah, you already told me about those. I'm kind of glad that this game doesn't have a leveling system, because then I would like feel like I have to do combat, and I would rather not. as little combat as possible. Not that it isn't fun, it's just not that fun. Went the wrong way. Where is it? Here, okay. Oops. And save. Two whole cutscenes without saving? Yeah, right. Oh, wait, I didn't need that. No, that's... is this? Do I need a new tool? Is it something I get right here? Flames. I haven't actually heard Tricky say anything. Is he bugged out? I guess I've heard him say, "I'm stuffed." That's about it. Ugh. Everything is like so dramatic. You found something! Yeah, I found three more of these already. But, okay. I'm assuming this is another place I have to take the mammoth. Fox? Okay. Is it too chilly for you? No? You just got lost? Okay. Cool. I guess that's a way of impeding your progress. But unfortunately, that platform means that I'm probably gonna have to... wait. I have to put the right cog in the right place, even though they all look exactly the same in my inventory. Thanks, game. I guess it did kind of put it in order from top to bottom, but still, what are you doing to me? Progress. And you know what that means. Save. Oh, let's just hop down there. Down with all the boulders trying to crush me. I've only been run over once though, so that's good. I do like how he just teleports to the other side once he starts digging. Glad it doesn't take him as long to get through as it does for me. What is going on in this inferno? Shop? I could have sworn there were different shops. Beyond the leap of faith lies an ancient prize. How's that song go? When you free your eyes, eternal prize, as spoken by Serge Tankian in System of a Down Aerials. Eh. What's this timer? I assume there's more, but... something tells me that I'm not going to get this. Is there? Oh! Yeah, sorry, I didn't think about that. And you know what's dumb? I guess that explains why these are all here, but, he hasn't eaten enough, to where he can do this, and this is gonna be real close. In fact, literally the only reason I can't do it is because I still have to feed him. Stuffed. Are you? Cram it down your throat. I'll force you to eat the shrooms, the blue shrooms. Really understand this. Like, why? Why does... It's... I don't even... The fire is coming out of, like, the stone. It's not even in the tube. I'm not a fan of the game forcing me to use... tricky like this. I mean, yeah, sure, if you want to make me use him, but it's just another resource that I have to deal with. What? You what, mate? Have you ever seen Indiana Jones? Come on, leap of faith. There's clearly a path here. You what? I just... What? I literally just fell down there. I gotta be honest, I haven't actually seen Indiana Jones, so... that's a little hypocritical of me, but... I was aware of the leap of faith, so... Why is this room so laggy? Particle system OP? Aha! What is this? Dinosaur horn? You find a horn pad on the ground, you can use it to call for help. I don't need no help, I'm Fox McCloud. Does Fox call for help a lot? I don't know. This is the only Star Fox game I've played. and according to my friend, this is the least Star Fox of all the Star Foxes. Where did I see that horn? Was it? Oh, I remember. It was up here, right? And there we go. This is the only way through that. Just give me control of Fox. I will find a way through, and it will probably be faster than riding this mammoth. What's this green bar? I'm timed for... Get the snowhorn through the blizzard. He will need to be fed alpine roots as you explore. Look on the ground and walk over them. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, it drains so freaking quickly. I guess it's okay because they're like... They are the path, like they're the breadcrumbs that lead me through the blizzard. Unfortunately, there's this over here. Where are you gonna take me? Watch this screw me over because I won't be able to turn around without... Oh my gosh. I'm going to go through this. I do not remember this at all. The ending is right there, though! Game. Okay. Okay. Did I make it? Oh, I made it.
Tricky?
Yeah, Tricky. Of course.
Your friend will turn up. They usually do.
Usually.
Maybe I can help until he does.
Pass? Please no. I mean, it's his own fault. I'm not gonna say anything positive about it. Well, I think this is going to be the stopping point. I've had like 4 crashes about that. In the time that I've recorded this, should be about an hour long, and that's how long I usually make these, so it'll be fine. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I don't think there will be a second one. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do, and I will see you later. Bye.